Hello everyone, welcome back to Spyro 2, Ripto's Rage. So all we have left is Robotica Farms, and I think Metropolis. And then, that's it. We're all good and done.
We're all good and done in the sense that we can go fight Ripto.
That doesn't look good.
Howdy, Spyro. These here pests have infested our farm. Could you find the time to help us get rid of them? Find your way over to the giant bug lamp and turn it on so we can zap any more feeding pests.
Thank you, Seth. Like this? No. All right, 400 as usual. All right, just need to make sure there's not anything I'm missing back here. Aha! As I suspected. Oh, I thought I could land on that. Ow! That was pure instinct. Oh, hang on. What this? Ow? All right, I need to figure out what the hell I'm doing around here. There we go. Can I just... No, I still have to charge him and then ground pound him. I can't cheat a hit in, sadly. I don't know what my mom's laughing about. One, two, three.
Sorry. Accidentally hit the mic with my controller. Wow, they hide these gems surprisingly well. Die. We need to find these electrical bug lamps. There's no counter for them or anything, so I assume it's, Are these wasps firing missiles? Ow, they totally are. I'm surprised that didn't hit me. Oh, okay, that just gives me the seeds. Oh, how do I get up there, though? I assume it's from over there. Oh, wait. There's a way over there. Ow! Dick! You can't do that to me, man! Wow, that's a lot more sturdy than I imagined. I have an idea. Okay, I didn't mean to do that, but it still worked. Yay! Of course, we're not done here yet, though. As that would be too easy. Oh, I'm imagining there's like a supercharge or something around here. Yeah, this definitely looks like a supercharge track. Am I supposed to just... Ow? Oh. That's what I gotta do. I gotta catch up to it. There we go. What? What? Oh.
That didn't work. Thank you.
Oh, I see. Damn it.
Man, something smells good. Must be dinner. Sorry I've been so silent, by the way. I've been trying to, like, really focus on, getting the last of the stuff here in this level. I also have seemed to have completely lost track of where that vase went. Wait. Oh, duh, I can just use sparks. Alright, Sparks, old pal. Where's that vase at? There it is. Boop! Alright, near one of the stopped windmills. I assume that's right nearby. Where's that? Oh. Oh, okay, so there's vases over here. Good eye, Sparks. Good eye. What, over here? Oh wait, I see it. And that's all the gems. Cool. Now all I need to do is continue on, clearing out. All I gotta do is continue clearing on out the tractor path.
Oh, come on!
Alrighty, so apparently, I missed an orb in Canyon Speedway. So I gotta go back down there. Hi, Mimu. Alright. So let's try and figure out where this, where Hunter is. I assume it's Hunter. It's usually Hunter. Is he on top or anything, or? Alright, so I'll continue this next time, but I'm gonna look up where exactly Hunter is. So, until next time everyone, in the next episode of Spyro 2, Ripto's Rage, where this Canyon Speedway Challenger is, and figure out how to get through.